Cobwebs brush our faces when we walk past them because spiders use these silky threads to catch their prey. They are made up of strong fibers that are so thin that we cannot see them with our naked eyes. When we walk through an area where a spider has spun a web, we disturb it and the threads stick to our faces or bodies. This is why we feel the sensation of cobwebs brushing against us.